Stuttering or stammering is a speech disorder that causes speech to be irregular in its rhythm and pace. The words can be drawn out or repeated, and they may occasionally be accompanied by physical indications of struggle like rapid eye blinking or recurrent lip smacking. All age groups are susceptible to stuttering, but mostly young boys are. Welcome to Discovery Instincts. If you're new here, don't forget to like and subscribe. Here are your 8 tips on how to stop stuttering. Number 1. Develop your capacity for controlled fluency. The amount of stuttering that occurs during conversation can be affected by speaking quickly or hastily. A person can discover precisely when and what causes their stuttering by speaking calmly and slowly. Step 2. Relax while speaking. You can lessen your stuttering by taking your time to say what you want to say. While speaking, give yourself plenty of time and work to maintain as much composure as you can. Step 3. Identifying the primary causes of stuttering. Stuttering has 3 main causes that are currently recognized. Developmental and neurological stammering are 2 of the main categories. The 3rd type is the most common and is referred to as physiogenetic. Step 4. Consult a physician or speech-language pathologist. You or your child can work with medical professionals with expertise in speech disorders to overcome the effects of stuttering. Early treatment is preferable to late treatment because late treatment may be more time-consuming. If you're experiencing any of the following symptoms as a result of your stuttering, see a doctor. This is the point when you hit those like and subscribe buttons if you're finding value in this video, that is, if you haven't already, and let's continue. Step 5. Always maintain composure. Maintaining a calm and relaxed conversation can be helpful when speaking to an adult or child who stutters. It helps to lessen the effects of potential stuttering by speaking slowly and without the sense of urgency, which enables both parties to communicate without pressure. Step 6. Remain attentive throughout the conversation. Give someone who stutters the same consideration and consideration you would in any conversation. Keep your attention on the speaker, make eye contact, and use good listening techniques as they speak. Step 7. Do not complete sentences for those that stutter. You might be tempted to complete a sentence for someone who stutters when you are speaking with them. For a stutterer, this may be even more frustrating. Do not interrupt them and finish what you believe they're about to say. Step 8. It's wise to give children who stutter praise and acceptance. Never criticize or lose patience with a child who stutters when you're speaking with them. Poor treatment of stutterers will only result in low self-esteem and serious confidence problems. And there you have it. A person who stutters can discover which mental states may be to blame for making their stutter worse by using the techniques and procedures of cognitive behavior therapy. This therapy will aid in easing any anxiety, stress, or issues with one's self-esteem that may be resulted from stuttering. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe, comment, like, and hit the bell icon to be notified about upcoming videos from us. Thank you for watching. Check out these next Discovery Instinct videos.